The entire world is a collection of memoranda that she did exist and that I have lost her. This is our story, Tessa's and mine. We're like an addiction to each other with equal parts pleasure and pain.
You hurt me and I can't forgive you.
Tessa, I want another chance. I'll try, whatever it takes.
Hardin's your son,
but he is not without his challenges. Is he sorry?
Excuse me, sir, can you hold the elevator, please? Halfway! Tessa, welcome to Vance Publishing.
She makes quite the impression. Wow. Hardin Scott? I didn't peg you as a bad boy type.
Let me ask you this. Are you in love with him?
You're never gonna trust me.
Trust you? Where has that ever gotten me?
I thought that things were getting better, but I don't know how to fix it.
There is no your Tessa anymore!
Thing between you and Hardin, it's not gonna end well.
Whatever our souls are made of,
his and mine are the same.
There's no one else for me, Tessa. No one.